Spring cleaning is here, and Appalachian Wireless has the deal to get you started. Get a Samsung Galaxy S8 for a penny or a Galaxy S8 Plus for only $89.99 on the region's best network. Better service, bigger savings. That's today's Appalachian Wireless.
2-year agreement required. See store for details.
Kentucky Attorney General Andy Beshear and State Representatives Angie Hatton and Chris Harris are joining together to once again seek stronger protections for utility customers.
This bill doesn't just apply to Eastern Kentucky, so this bill will apply to all public utilities all around the state.
Today, Beshear and the two lawmakers announced the pre-filing of legislation that would give utility regulators more tools for safeguarding citizens and communities. The bill would give the Public Service Commission broader authority to hold utilities more accountable when considering potential bill increases for Kentuckians.
We're trying to mandate that they consider affordability, whether your viewers can actually afford the increase that they want, because if they can't, we should allow another company to compete who can provide energy at an affordable level.
The legislation failed passage in the 2018 General Assembly.
As a taxpayer and as a ratepayer, I want a reliable, low-cost source of electricity.
Beshear worked with the two lawmakers, along with many community and public officials in eastern Kentucky, to hold down any rate increase in the recent Kentucky Power case.
This is a battle. It is a battle for the families of eastern Kentucky and other areas in Kentucky that simply can't afford their power bill.
Over the last 30 months, Beshear's office helped save families over $310 million in increases to their utility bills. In Pikeville, Shelby Porter, EKB News.